I'm the defenders, but the attackers, 100 Thieves, are able to lock down two. Koala Noob not being one of them, so two of three. Finding a kill, it's all up to Hiko to try and clutch things out. One shock dart to go on through, very close. Oh. Bottom out his head. Oh my goodness, the shock's not even being on target. The hunters trying to find the kill onto Mecha, now looking for depth, but they surely have zero time. The spike to blow, and Hiko gets it done.